What's up, boss?
You're late, bro.
Man, bro. Bro, it's only 8 o'clock, bro. But alright.
But did you get those two people that I was looking for?
Yeah, man. All I gotta do is call them up. You feel me? When you need them.
Alright. Today.
Today, alright, bet. I got you.
Don't be playing around either.
Alright, bro. I got you tomorrow.
These people
have
been playing
around
money.
Popping, I open, I'm popping. A nigga might die in this bitch, might die. I know 10-10. Shh, fuck how Wiley get.
What's good, bro? Hey, what about this mission, though?
Hey, bro, hey, come to the living room, bro. I'm finna tell you what the deal is. Bro, what you been doing all day, bro? I've been calling you, bro.
Talking to family member.
Man, so look. My boss said, hey, bro, we gonna meet you tomorrow. So this is what we doing, bro. We finna rob these dudes, bro. Like these dudes that were, they posted on Instagram. They stupid. They location of where like the warehouse and all of that, whatever that. So you feel me? So we gonna pull up there. You feel me? They got a lot of money in that jump. So we gotta. You feel me? So hey, hold on, hey bro. These all the guns. I'm gonna need you to bring them with you. Take this bag. All
right.
There you go. I'm gonna need you to bring those guns with you, bro.
Hold up. You got an extra pair of clothes?
Hey, folks, I'll get you. Hey, bro, we finna go to the clothes store in a minute. Hold on, let me grab my car keys.
Ducking 100 rounds. Whole hood been down for the count, cause we just beat it down. Ain't gotta spin back around because my target hit the ground. Cross that line, you out of bounds, they gon' find you up in the crowd. Nappy ass dreadlocks, black forces, black socks. Make the track go.
Oh, there go. Hey, what's good, folks?
Yo, what's up?
Nothing, just cool.
I see you with the Cadillac, boy. You got that bread.
I got something
for
me with that truck.
I see.
Hey, so look, bro. Hey, I'm finna get some real some money, alright?
Alright.
I need you to pitch in, bro. I need you to get him some.
Alright.
Hey, go get Aiden real quick. Aiden! Come here!
Let me go get my money bag real quick.
Splish,
splash,
nigga.
Oh, fine.
Yeah, what is that got in his car?
Jeez. back. See?
Hold up. Oh, you got some money. Hey, I told you, bro, all of us are going to give you some money. I'll give you
100K.
Oh, snap. 500K, you know.
Bro, Aiden probably scaring the ladies off.
I appreciate it, bro.
Hey, on folks, bro. Hey, bro, while you was gone, bro, we didn't even know what to do, for real, because the money stopped coming in.
Hey, bro, y'all niggas was lost, huh?
For real, we had to sell some cars, we had to make it way, we had to hustle our way up.
And then we stopped talking to each other for a while, and I started just traveling. Yeah.
Hey, but look, man.
Cause you wasn't here.
Hey, tomorrow we gonna all meet up at the little park, bro. I gotta talk for this little play, bro. I know this dude, hey, bro. This dude got a lot of money, so y'all trying to come up on it? Just meet me tomorrow. We're all black.
You know, I got a whole bunch of licks. Niggas was talking trash and I got locked up. They thought I was gonna make it out.
Hey, for real, bro. I heard the dude that we finna rob. He the one that snitched on you. So, hey, let's go.
Snitched on you? I thought he...
Hey, bro. Just drop me off at home.
Nah.
Hey, man. Put this on real quick.
Man, I ate a whole thing of noodles. This man still didn't come down.
Fresh.
Yo, y'all come up top, but I'm in you.
Hey, bro, what's goody, bro? Hey, bro, let's slide to that main. Let's slide to Tyrell Hustle. Let's go.
Doing a little something with this chick from the party. You can do what you want, because I'm finished. I did all I had to do. You do what you want. So what we doing now?
Hey, we got to go talk about this money, though. Come down. Hey, all of us go downstairs, bro. We got to talk about this money, bro. How much everybody get each? All right, we come in.
Them niggas there.
Bro, what they doing?
Man, I don't know.
They need to come up, bro. They need to come down here.
Hey, when y'all niggas get finished up there, come downstairs to the bottom floor so we can talk about some business.
Hey, but them boys need to hurry up right now. Now he want to join. Man, where them boys at?
Man, y'all don't know. They on the way, I think.
Man, they need to hurry up. Alright, Aiden, where's it? Man, alright, let's go. Let's talk about this money.
Man, what are we talking about?
Alright, so look, bro, I know I at least got like
100,000.
100,000. 100,000.
I was about to say, because I thought that man was rich.
100,000. But look. So look,
first believe.
Even though 100,000 is bad, but look, bro. Alright, so since I got 100,000, I mean I can keep my 100,000. What you get, Aiden? What you get, Aiden, from the robbery that we did?
Not a single thing you took it off.
What, bro? What you get, is you okay? But you had to get something.
You me?
Yeah.
150.
150K?
Man, that's good. No, 150K.
What?
Man, I got me 90,000 and,
somebody gonna have to get Aiden some. He ain't never robbed some. Somebody gonna have to get
Aiden. Hey, I ain't robbed them. I had to kill the two people that I was outside. They killed 50 shooting people.
Yeah, boy.
I gotta talk to my cousin real quick. Y'all leave the room real quick.
I gotta say,
bro. They ain't never robbed them.
Alright, so look. gotta get Aiden right, bro.
I know.
Aiden being a little too scared to run, bro.
Hey, but listen. Let's sneak out the jump. I got a lick we gotta hit.
A lick?
Come on, girl.
Bro, I don't know if I need to do another lick, bro. Right now, bro, it was just too hot out here yesterday, man. Yim.
Hey. Yeah, alright, come on.
Hey, man.
All right, and then we got two more
people that's gonna do it with us, but they putting up in the
middle. We doing a money heist.
All right, bet.
Yeah, it's a money heist. We gotta go around the bank.
All right, bet.
And then we get another cut from that. 900K.
Hey. Y'all
can leave
my
mic
up.
Y'all
can leave my
mic
up.
No.
Hey, call the other homies.
I bet. Hey, when do y'all call them? So, man, I know y'all living the video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, that notification bell for your boy. Q up next. Q gang on top. Sooner next on top, man. So, let's get straight into it, man. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, man. More content coming, you feel me? Shout out to the RPQ. Oh, and I got a little surprise at the end of the video, man.
I'm going Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye.
Oh,
yeah, bro.
He got hit.
Here, in the wheel.
Hey, get in the front seat. Let's go. Everybody, bleed it off. Let's get it. Oh my god. Hey, bro, be alright.
I ain't even know the nigga got shot. I thought he was clean.
Aiden. Come on. Alright, since I already got this.
Yeah, that's our friend.
Cousin. You might have to stay in the hospital for a couple of days.
Hey, chill out, man.
You don't need no gun.
He wasn't making it past the surgery. We gotta.
Alright, I'll tell you what, John.
Keep going.
Told us to rob the bank in the first place. You stay and protect this nigga. If anything happens,
rob a bank.
Yeah, nah.
If anything,
I'm calling 911.
Oh shit!
Hey, jump him!
No, hey, get the
thing. Hey, I'm in a hospital. You can't do jack.
We shut the hospital up.
Hey, bro, we finna wait till this man come out. Hey, y'all hide.
Hey, now how about this?
Hey,
y'all
hide.
I'll give you $1 million.
Nah, take this money.
Rounds, whole hood been down for the count, cause we just beat it down. I ain't gotta spin back around because my target hit the ground. Cross that line, you out of bounds, like.